Students at the University of Vermont are back in the classroom now, but there's a buzz around campus about a certain Craigslist ad. News Channel 5's David Charnes has been digging a little deeper into that story tonight. He joins us live in the newsroom. Good evening, David.
Hey there, Dave. This post hit the web over the weekend. Question is it a joke or is this for real? It's the question on campus.
Did you see that Craigslist post?
University of Vermont senior Mike Eaton is familiar with that Craigslist post. He's the editor-in-chief of the school paper, The Cynic.
It was crazy.
It asked for women to apply to become a cook for 10 UVM seniors, all men. She'd be paid not in money, but in sex. Devin Karambolis is The Cynic's managing editor.
As a 20-year-old student, I definitely think it was a joke.
A possible joke written with an acronym for an attractive mother. It's something we won't say on TV.
It's also something that you see and hear about in conversation all the time. And I don't think that those students would have, or not students, we don't know yet, would have put out something like that and initially thought that it was embarrassing.
Craigslist does not release the names of its posters, so it's unclear whether the ad actually came from UVM or somewhere else. Whether or not this is a joke or for real, UVM police say they're taking this very seriously, and they've since had it taken down. Eaton and Karambolis say the post, though, brings them back to December 2011, when someone from the Sigma Phi Epsilon fraternity asked in a questionnaire, if you could rape someone, who would it be?
And now it's the second thing in just a couple years, and so it's bad for UVM on the whole.
These students say whoever put it up probably didn't realize the impact of their post. A university spokesman said police will make a determination about whether the post constitutes any violation of law. Students here hope their classmates had nothing to do with it.
It would be comforting to know that they weren't.
Spokesman for the university says police have nothing new to say on their investigation. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.